let's create a smooth wave animation using blend modes in Figma. First, we'll create two base rectangles. Start by adding a gray rectangle and set its blend mode to color gauge. Next, create a black rectangle and set its blend mode to color burn. After that, block both rectangles to keep them in place while we work on the wave elements. Now, let's create the wave shape. Draw a black rectangle in the center of the frame and adjust the corner radius to give it smooth edges. Apply a blur effect to soften it up. It should start looking fluid. Once you're happy with the shape, send it to the bed so we can clearly see the liquid effect in action. Now, create a smaller rectangle, duplicate it 3 times, and adjust each one to form a flowing wave. Feel free to tweak the shapes until they look just right. Next, let's animate. Start by duplicating the entire frame. Adjust the wave element's size and position in each duplicate to create a smooth motion. Repeat this step 4 times, adjusting the wave shape in each frame for continuous flow. This process helps us build a seamless animation once we link the frames together. Select all the frames and create a set component. Now, let's animate the wave. Go to the Prototype tab and link the first frame to the second frame with an after delay trigger set to 1 millisecond. Use a custom animation curve to make the movement smoother. Repeat this for all the frames, connecting the last frame back to the first to create a looping animation. Let's hit play and see our waves in action. And that's it. That's it. Try it out and enjoy the smooth wave animation. If you found this helpful, hit like and follow for more Figma tips. Thanks for watching.